Timber Days is an annual event that celebrates the logging heritage of Priest River, Idaho. It is put on by the Priest River Chamber of Commerce and features a variety of activities such as playing in cornhole tournaments, watching car shows, racing lawnmowers, and more. The event takes place at the Priest River City Park and features one of the last log load parades in the Northwest, with over 100 entries for the parade each year. The park opens at 6 a.m. and there is always something to do.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, it's
so cool.
Did the best.
Get it? Go, boys.
Come on, boys.
We'll have feet.
Thank you.